Hello? Hello? Can somebody please tell me what Biology in a Box is? Of course! Biology in a Box is a fun yet challenging approach to enhance student learning and inquiry of STEM curriculum. STEM is science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. These thematic units employ a hands-on, wondrous exploration of the living world around us. BioBox introduces activities by utilizing scientific methods and math skills. But how did Biology in a Box get started? Well, Dr. Susan Reichart, a professor from the University of Tennessee's Department of Ecology and Evolutionary Biology, started Biology in a Box as a science outreach project. The need for science resources in East Tennessee schools was obvious, and Dr. Reichart saw Biology in a Box as the perfect approach to introduce fun and innovative ways of learning science to Tennessee classrooms. The project first started in the Knox County school system, but is now serving thousands of students after expanding into school systems across Tennessee. Biology in a Box has gained support through a partnership with the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, also known as NIMBIOS, and from various other notable scientists. Our partnership with NIMBIOS has resulted in the incorporation of more mathematics in our current and future units, further enhancing our STEM focus. What are these units you're talking about? Currently, there are 11 thematic units available. Each is designed to enrich science curriculum content for students from elementary grades through high school grades. The goal of each unit is to pique the interest of even low-ability students on a specific biological theme. The more advanced activities in a thematic unit have been designed with the aim to further enrich awareness of science applications for very bright students who need a challenge. What are some examples of activities in these units? Currently, we're working on videos to help demonstrate how our activities work. Here are some examples. The insects will stick a coffee straw down into the nectar tube of the flower and try to suck up one of the red pom-poms in the bottom of the flower.
The nectar is represented by the red pom-poms in the bottom of the tube. The goal is to drive one of the red pom-poms up to the top of the flower towards the head of the flower.
That's awesome, but where can I find more information about Biology in a Box? Well, you can follow us on Twitter, at Biology in a Box. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/biologyinaboxut. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Biology in a Box. Or just go to our website, biologyinabox.utk.edu. Lastly, you can also send us an email to obtain future seasonal and monthly newsletters, biologyinabox@utk.edu.